One of the most common corrections in the first saxophone lesson is curving your hands around the saxophone so that you don't accidentally press any extra keys that are underneath your palms in both hands. Accidentally pressing one of those keys might result in a honk or just not getting a note out at all or a wrong note. So check to make sure you're curving your hands almost like you're holding a bottle of water.